So much pain built up deep inside. I try to control it, but the anger built up deep inside. Lead me to explode it. Who got that drink? I need it. Who got that drink? I'm fiending. I need that precocaine. I ain't even sleeping. They told me to slow it down. You been speeding. They told me to slow it down, take it easy. I like pouring up them pints cause it had me chilling. Floating, staring at the ceiling, a wonderful feeling. If I'm sober for too long, I get in my feelings. Starting fights and clutching poles, that's why I be tripping. Ran the light and hit the pole, I had a collision. Went to thinking about my lifestyle and lost my vision. Had a meeting with my daughter. I think it's safe to say I lost my damn brain. But the pressure on my chest made me feel a certain way. Like nobody understand me, I'm trapped inside a maze. But if everybody crazy knew you, you must be insane. Bring the pain built up deep inside. I try to control it.
I know if I was on that drink, I probably would never even been going that fucking fast. I was like 102 miles per hour. I ran through the fucking red light. And they tried to catch up. Like, no, fucking, it's crazy. I tried to tell my cousin, it's $102,000 car. This big cab, it's on the finance car. This cab, that bitch say, bitch, stupid motherfucker, still alive. Fuck.
Doctor said, bitch, you got your brain bleeding, nigga, you need to sit down, man. I was trying to leave the hospital so bad, they told me just chill. Fucking brain bleeding, so I need surgery, all kind of shit.